So the gun went, and then this guy, his name was Bernard, he was a Frenchman, he charged off and took the lead.
Michel Bernard is one of two Frenchmen in the race. The other is Michel Jazy, the man Herb Elliott fears most. In the opening stages of the race, Elliott in the white uniform runs side by side with Michel Jazy in fifth place.
We ran two laps, and the bloke who was calling out the lap times was, of course, calling them out in Italian, and I didn't understand what he was saying. So I had no idea whether we'd run fast or slow. All I knew was that I felt absolutely tired.
Herb Elliott in white on the outside challenges Michel Bernard for the lead. István Rosszavolgyi of Hungary moves into third, and Michel Jazy is fourth. Around the turn, Elliott takes the lead, and Rosszavolgyi goes into second. Jazy is now third, with Bernard falling back to fourth.
The wind was whistling past my ears, and it was very difficult to find out exactly where people were behind you, and you didn't like to look around just in case you tripped up. So I was a pretty nervous bloke for two laps. I think if I'd had false teeth, I would have swallowed them.
With three quarters of a lap left, Elliott leads by 8 meters. Jazy passes Rosszavolgyi and goes into second place. Into the final turn, Elliott starts his kick. With each stride, he goes further and further ahead of Jazy. With 100 meters left, Herb Elliott is all alone. He is now racing against the clock with the new world record as his goal. Herb Elliott's time, 3:35.6. He breaks his own world record by 0.4 of a second.